Today I tried Chick-fil-A for the first time ever to see, are they good or bad, or umai? Let's find out. So I started off with the waffle fries. The waffle fries are actually pretty good. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Next, I got the lemonade, that was good, plus the spicy chicken sandwich. It didn't really have anything on it, but the flavor was there, guys. It was really, really good. So I'm gonna give the spicy chicken sandwich an 8 out of 10. I even had to go back for a second bite. Oh my, oh my, oh my!